Okay.
So this is the Sony Ericsson Ion. It will be released in the USA with AT&T. Its scheduled release date is quarter two. The Ion is approximately a 4.6 screen with a 12.1 megapixel camera. It has a 1.5 Qualcomm Snapdragon processor, so it's a very fast phone. It supports Timescape, which is a Sony Ericsson program that makes it very easy for you to connect to friends on Facebook. This also has a very sleek look.
Yes.
But it also is very comfortable to hold in the hand.
Yeah.